We are going to do some practice questions on the same. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
The first one you already did yesterday. The answer was 49. That was correct. So start with the second one now. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So let's see if you get all of them correct or not. Okay. There are some 10 or 12 questions.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you want me to revise it? Or you know how to do it? Do you remember?
I remember.
Okay, very good.
Ma'am, can I send you this picture? Because I was busy yesterday, ma'am.
Okay, no problem. No need to send it. Your answer was already correct. That's all right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nine, six, three, five.
Hello.
Yes, Krishna.
Ma'am, in last I got 11, so what should I do?
Okay, 11 you have got. So before you have got 11, so let me see from the very start. You have started from the top.
The whole answer is not 11.
Yeah, no, I'm just asking, you started the calculation from the top or from the bottom?
Ma'am, from up.
Okay. Let me solve it. Let's see. So first of all, 9 plus 6 we'll do. How much it will come?
9
How much?
plus?
9 plus 6 we did, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. How much it is?
15.
15. Yes. So you must have put a line here and put plus 5. Correct? This
Yes,
is what you have done. Yeah. Then we'll add 5 and 3. It will be 8. And then 8 and 5.
ma'am.
13, right? 8 and then we got 5 plus 3 as 8 and 8 plus 5 as 13. Are you also getting the same?
No, ma'am.
No, that means you have done some mistake over here. Just check again. I think in animal.
I'm doing okay.
Yeah, you do it again. I think in calculation you have, in addition, you have done some mistake.
एक और दे दो आंटी, बेसन का चीला
रुको,
एक और दे दो, बस खाओ ना। आधा गरम में थोड़ा मेरा किशोर सावर जी,
यस कुशल।
गॉट 5।
यू गॉट 5 एट द यूनिट्स प्लेस, नो? हियर यू गॉट 5,
यस मैम।
या दैट्स करेक्ट। नाउ टेल मी व्हाट विल बी द एंटायर आंसर। एट द एंड यू विल आल्सो काउंट द नंबर ऑफ लाइंस दैट यू हैव गॉट, इजंट इट?
मैम 9।
9 इज इट कमिंग? इट कांट बी सो मेनी, जस्ट चेक अगेन।
45।
Yes, that's correct. 45 is correct. Let me complete this also. So here we were getting 3. So 3 plus 7 is 10. So for 10, we'll just draw a line. Nothing we'll write in plus because just 10 we have got. So just a line. Then again, then we'll add 4 plus 2, 6, and 6 plus 8, 14. So for 14, we'll draw a line, and 14 is 4 more than 10. So we'll write a plus 4 over here, and then we'll get 4 plus 1 as 5, and the number of lines 1, 2, 3, and 4. So 45 is the answer. That's correct. Very good. Let's see the next one. Okay, do this one now.
तो पिक्चर भी नहीं भेजे आप, उसमें भी पूछ
मैम से अभी वही पूछा था। मैम बोले नो, इट्स ओके, योर आंसर वाज करेक्ट, सो नो नीड टू बी। बोले
जी, मामा भी दे।
मैं खुद भूल गई, मुझे मत भेजते थे।
डिलीवरी का
आंसर इज 37।
ओके, यू आर समवट राइट। जस्ट काउंट द नंबर ऑफ लाइंस अगेन।
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, so it should be
47.
Yeah, 47. Okay. I hope there is no need to solve it.
No, no, no.
Okay. That's correct. Let's see the next one.
Mom, the answer is
yes, tell me.
40.
Yes, very nice. That's correct. Good. 40 is correct. Next one.
Mom, 44.
Yes, that's correct. And look here also, we are getting 44. Last step, 3 plus 4. Number of lines 1, 2, 3, and 4. 44 is correct. Next one.
Mom, 1 second, I'm coming.
hotel here. It was coming 1 and 2, 3 and 5, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 lines we have 48. This is what you are getting now. Just see the steps also.
Yes, ma'am, it is correct.
Yeah. Good. So till now you have done all correctly. Let's move to the next page. Yes. This is the seventh question that we have.
Ma'am, the answer is 38.
Done? Okay. 38. Again, just count the number of lines. You are close to the answer.
Okay.
So, you will place this correct. It will be 8 only. See, I'll quickly do it. 7 plus 8 will be 15 plus 5. 6 and 5 will be 11 plus 1. Then again, 1 plus 9 is 10. So, just a line. 2 plus 3, 5, and 5 plus 6, 11, again 1. And it will be 1 plus 7, 8 in the unit space. Is that what you're getting? No, something else. Just see what is different. See, I'm getting 4 lines over there. 1, 2, 3, and 4. What about you?
48.
48, no? Have you checked it? Where you were going wrong?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, yes. So, it will be 48. That's correct. Let's see the next. Yes. Sorry, I was on mute. Yes, the answer will be 41 for this one. That's also correct. Very good. Okay, lastly, we have more. Let's see this one.
Ma'am, the answer is 47.
Very good. That's correct. And you were fast also. That's good. Okay, next.
Ma'am, the answer is 40.
40, very nice. That's correct. And then the last one for today. Yes.
Ma'am, the answer is 36.
Very nice. So all you have done it correctly. That's very good.